Hello everyone, this is our project. This is a Vertex actuator and there is another actuator here. This is a sensor for big and this is a sensor for small. Remote control on, big, it will go high. And if it's small, this will continue straight to the other box. Big again for this box. Small will continue to the end. So let's go to see the LCD. It's here showing that only two and two. Two big, two small. Thank you.